you know why most of the candidates from Kerala fail to fulfill in their civil service dream? Do you? It's due to a lack of confidence in communicating in English. Thus, they fail in the interview. Let me tell you a story. Once in a group, I had many friends from different region. There, we generated a problem. Communicating there, English language had done our job of lingua franca. We were able to communicate with our friends due to this language. Although we are little kids, but we learned this language for necessity. Yes, dear friends, sometimes English language can be the only language which can help in such circumstances. You have probably been studying English for years, yet you still feel nervous, embarrassed, or self-conscious to speak in English. Perhaps you must speak slowly, and you have the finding the difficult from the right communicate. Maybe speaking good English feel like core, but maybe you make a simple grammar mistake that make you feel like foolish. Should not judge our intelligent based on our speaking skills. Unfortunately, they do. Studies have shown fewer than 10% of people will read the book past first chapter. This is aim in English course. Most of them start English course, but they don't finish. Have you ever wondered why it is difficult to fully finish this book? The answer is simple. Most of it are filled with English for beginners, or English that you will never use in your world. Most of them spend hours and hours looking at the flashcard and memorizing the grammar. But this don't make a way to practice in your speaking. So what happened? You get bored with that material deep down. You know, you would not use most of what we are learning. Then it kills our motivation. There are currently thousands, if not millions, who speak like Mr. Tharoor or maybe better than him. You can accurate on this one at least. But what sets him apart, not how he uses this language, but what he is using it for? You see, Shashi Tharoor, he is one of the best diplomats and one of the important person in politicians of India. He himself said that he didn't realize the proficiency that he had in the English language until he came to a public canvas. He used to write books, articles way before that. The only handful who reads his books and articles knew about him. But as he gained more audience, his popularity was increased, not because also in his profession side, also in his English speaking and writing abilities. Even native speakers says that they find it difficult to fully comprehend that what he is saying is not because of it's crappy, because it's too sophisticated. There are many student masters who find points in the English grammar, but find themselves at a loss. It comes to actually a conversation with a native speaker. In reality, the only way to develop your fluency in English is a huge amount of listening and then practicing. Don't forget that listening is the foundation of speaking. To improve your speaking skill, it's better to have a conversation with a native speaker. For that, you can join in a club or find and meet a tutor, the online voice tool. Recording is a great way to get a maximum benefit from a conversation with a native speaker. Another way to improve your speaking skill is to immerse yourself in English. As much as possible, watch movies on TVs in English. Same programs over and over. Listen to music and sing along music is one of the best tools to learn the Indonesian pronunciation. Listening and singing song might also to remember your vocabulary and phrase. It will help you to pronounce the English rhythm. In more natural way, to reading is a great way to get a practice when there is no conversational partners are available. So I leave with you to take a decision to develop your English literature skill. That's not very tough to learn this language if you had desire to do it. Thank you.